mortals, to another episode of the Disney Park Music Shorts. On today's episode, I will be discussing the music from Disney's Haunted Mansion. This attraction is beloved by many, though was not always supposed to be scary and terrifying. No, no, mortals. It was supposed to be a walk-through museum of the creeps and eerie and weird. But later on, it was changed to a moving dark ride. Though you could consider it a walk-through, or in this case, a ride-through museum of sorts. You begin your journey walking up to a manor designed after the manors in Louisiana, New Orleans to be exact. Though Walt Disney did not want a run-down looking manor in his parks, so a more upbeat and prominent design was created. There are multiple versions of the Haunted Mansion throughout the world in Disney parks, Hong Kong, Disneyland, the Magic Kingdom, and Disneyland Paris. The one that leads you through the mansion is the Ghost Host. Some might say it might be even Master Gracie himself. Oh, we miss you, Master Gracie, so much. May you rest in peace. His bride, Constance, we have not seen for many a year, though some have uttered in the halls that she has been spotted in the attic, though we have never seen her spooky self. This attraction is one I treasure and value myself. As the butler that I am for Master Gracie, I have served him for many a year. Though I have not seen him as of late, he has been unwell. Now, if you could kindly please stay together and remain inside the circle of the blood-stained carpet. We begin our trip through the manor in the foyer. You may have noticed while you are in here that there are no windows and no doors. So you must ask yourself this. How will you find a way out? Of course, there's always my way. Now, please remain seated in your doom buggy. And please, keep your arms, hands, and legs inside the doom buggy at all times for your safety. And oh yes, no flesh pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. And do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. The music for this attraction is very dark, eerie, and mysterious. Very Halloween-like, if you ask me. And even if you don't ask me, it still is. Now, I have loved this attraction since I was a little lad, and I still do to this day, though many do not understand my passion for it. They have not ridden it enough to understand the love I have for this ride. While you ride throughout this attraction, you will see we have many literary features, from the famous ghost stories and ghost writers. The Haunted Mansion has 999 happy haunts here, but there's always room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. But please, bring your death certificates with you. It makes the process much easier. Thank you. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps and hot and cold running chills. Listen. The composer of this attraction's lovely dark music is Buddy Baker. And for the songs, lyricist / imagineer X, also known as Xavier Atencio, wrote them. The song itself, Grim Grinning Ghosts, eerie through these halls still to this day. If you listen carefully, you might just hear a ghost singing. But to finish up this episode, I will leave you with this warning. A ghost will follow you home. Oh yes. And be sure to join me on the next episode of the Disney Park Music Shorts. I'm coming, Master Gracie. Farewell, mortals.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory. Mortals pay a token fee. Rest in peace, the haunting's free.